on Clarksville. Providence hosted Indian Creek. Second quarter, Providence already down by 28 points. When the Pioneers made a dent, Nathan Bannett with a short touchdown run to cut the hole to 28-6 at the break after the failed extra point. Third quarter, same score. Pioneers trying to get even closer, but Bannett was intercepted in the end zone. Providence lost the final 41-18.